From this video you will learn how to cook vanilla cream sauce. Beat to a cream 3 tablespoonfuls of butter, and gradually beat into this 2/3 of a cupful of powdered sugar. When this is light and creamy, add a teaspoonful of vanilla, then gradually beat in 2 cupfuls of whipped cream. Place the bowl in a pan of boiling water, and stir constantly for 3 minutes. Pour the sauce into a warm bowl, and serve. Happy cooking and bon appetit! Please subscribe for more videos and thank you for watching.